I'd like to say thank you so much for the money raised. And this will be given great assistance to our people in Vanuatu. And also, I would like to thank the Alliance, the President of the Alliance, Pastor Ryu, and all the members of the Alliance group. I would also like to thank Korean churches that have put together their hands to raise this money. The government is very fortunate, and we're also very fortunate as Presbyterian Church of Vanuatu to have received this money. When the money comes, now we know that the two containers would come today. We want to thank you, all the children in Korea, young people, the old people, for donating these two containers that we will give to NDMO. And the NDMO will make sure that all the things that inside the container will be well distributed to our people on Tana, the Romango, here, and at Irish Vanuatu as well. So thank you so much. It is our prayer that we will continue to pray for each other. We support the people in Vanuatu, to support the young people, and we are praying for you, the people of Korea. And we know that our relationship will not finish here. Our relationship will continue on for many, many years to come. So thank you so much.